Chrysanthemum is called kiku in Japanese. It's the most noble flower in Japan because the imperial family adopts a kiku crest. Kiku come in a variety of colors, but white kiku is the most prestigious in Japan. Kiku can be drawn with just one brown brush. Now let's start.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Let's enjoy Wagara, the Japanese painting art.